Calgary, Alberta. On the final night, the night of the free skate, Liz Manley finished second, a brilliant performance to win the silver medal. Jill Trenery finished fourth, just missed the podium. But she came back to win the world championship in 1990. And now she competes to a Nancy Sinatra song choreographed by her husband, Christopher Dean. These boots are made for walking. Here's Jill Trenery.
You keep saying you've got something for me. Something you call love, but confess. You've been a messin' where you shouldn't have been a messin'.
Christopher Dean, of course, an ice dancer. And Jill said to me about this number. She says, it's the only number I'm more nervous about, the steps than the jumps.
These boots are made for walking.
And a one-foot axel, triple sal cow, beautiful.
To see her skate so well. Having won the world title in Halifax in 1990, she competed as a professional, but only four times. The last time, 4 years ago.
You really get the sense that she's enjoying skating again.
Boots are gonna walk all over you. Are you ready, Boots?
That is just terrific. The three-time United States national champion, the 1990 world champion. Her husband, Christopher Dean, is in England on business, not here. He will get a phone call tonight.
And she's tired out.
Which is not possible.
Now for the Christopher Dean Guys of Steelwork.
The second line is a little pain in the knee.
All right.
The boots did walk. Back with Liz Manley and the marks for Jill Trenery after this.
Boots are gonna walk all over you.
Ice Wars is sponsored.
Magic spark that lights the fire of our imagination. Since the dawn of man, the strength of just I can has brought together people of all nations.
That was supposed to be a triple sal cow. She opened it up and doubled it.
The rest is just your heart. You'll find your fate is all your own creation. And every boy and girl has the courage and the bring the gift of hope and inspiration. Give a life for
nice double axel.
to be able to call on somebody like Liz Manley.
Well-stated program, but no triples for Liz tonight. That'll be a factor in the judging.
Liz trying to change her lifestyle a little bit. She skated more than 600 shows the last 2 years. No longer with Ice Capade. She's going to cut back a bit.
I was tired.
You heard Liz mention the sow. Well, it just never got launched. After two rotations, she brought it back down. And that's tough because the triple sow cow has always been Jill Trenery's favorite jump. Watch the left foot. It starts with a single axle, taking off and landing on the left, then back up in the air for the three revolutions of the sow cow. Now, it's tough to control, but beautiful to watch when done like this. And that was the difference tonight.
Wow, the technical great. Marks for Jill Trenery.
Now the marks for Jill Trenery.
5.8. Well, she'll take them 5.8 across the board, but I think the next set should go up.
The artistic marks.
Yes.
And they do. .58.4 for Jill Trenery.
The technical marks for
marks for Liz Manley, minus the triples.
Technical marks are a little low because of that. A little bit lower there.
5.8, 5.9.
Yeah, murmurs from the crowd. And the artistic mark.
Not as high again as Jill. Jill's program was a little more unique.
My week is done.
5.9.
Total for Liz Manley of 57.7. It's a continuation of the trend for Team USA. Three matches thus far, three victories. And a huge lead now for Team USA. They're at 350.5 to 345.6. And we check in with Andrea Joyce.
All right, thanks, Vern. Jill, congratulations. You haven't competed since 1992. How much did it help to come back to an event like this one where you had the support of a team?
Well, there's a lot of things that are going for me right now. I'm so excited to be here with all my friends, but also I'm going to be doing Discover Stars on Ice, and I'm so excited about that, and this number is going to be in it, and I'm just really excited to get off the season with a good skate like this.
Well, it was terrific. Now, your husband, Christopher Dean, has had experience with these team competitions. Did he give you any advice?
Well, he made up this program, and it is so hard for me. I don't know why. It's just full of knee bends that I didn't.
But you want to please him too.
I'm trying to, but it's just exhausting. But he made this up, and he just wanted me to have fun. And
well, it looked like you did. Congratulations again, Vern.
When we return, what a duel.